when two superstars agree to a match like this, they must be ready to tear each other apart limb by limb.
That's right, Michael. This is one of the most dangerous matches you can have here in WWE. The damage goes way beyond typical scrapes and bruises. This could have some serious long-term ramifications.
Oh, and a big uppercut. Oof. Punch.
Nasty.
The dead man scaling the turnbuckles. Blast off. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Tagged with a punch.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
And gets tossed back into the mat. He's getting a little battered now. And he's looking for the quick pin. This one's far from over.
Too soon for a cover.
Two-handed choke slam.
Working on the leg.
Not the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
A nice shot by The Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
And Undertaker with momentum on his side.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
Taking it outside the ring now.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Ouch. Cover, cover. Strong kick out there.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
And he was ready for Undertaker. Getting set up for something in the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
What a shot. Straight brutality coming right at you.
Vicious right forearm.
He had it scouted.
Heavy body shot.
These two are clearly fired up, going blow for blow.
Slugging away with everything they've got.
Just teeing off with that fight for everybody.
So much pride, so much resiliency on display.
The willpower, the sheer guts of these two.
WWE Universe appreciating these athletes going all out.
Oh, God, right to the cranium.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Planted with the bulldog. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. And that was what he can do it here. Whoa, oh, he kicked out.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
No way.
Cross body
to the floor. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
The Undertaker grounding his opponent, then dropping the leg.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Oh, God, the end is looming now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Just cranking ahead.
And a reversal from The Undertaker. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
A defiant kick out after one.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
Oh! Oh, look at this. Out to the apron. Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron.
And he tosses him back in now. What's he hoping to find down there?
He's choking up on that back, trying to swing one into the parking lot.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. Powerless position to be in right now.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Spine buster! Oh, a horrific crack in the back. Just a ghastly shot.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Reciprocating the...
The dead man has him up.
Tombstone!
Good night.
Taker just turned his lights out.
Two. That will end it.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
A monumental win for The Undertaker here tonight.
The Undertaker taking out the opposition as usual.
When the dead man enters the ring, he brings hell with him. Tonight, it powered him to victory.